Instagram and Facebook. You probably know me as the man who plays keys. My name's Josh, and I'm going to share with you my experience of being a musician. First of all, I started playing piano when I was about a toddler, and I couldn't get through with it, and I suck at playing. But I play the music since I was about a teenager. Now, I play music, and I got in the church playing it at the age of 18, but I'm not baptized yet. When I'm baptized at the age of 19, I started playing the music at the music department. And secondly, I was a keyboard player at the age of 19, and I suck. And that's not good and uncomfortable for me, probably such as much. But I love the keyboard. I love the music. I love the hammer-weighted action of this keyboard. First of all, I don't like the 61 soft, velocity sensitive keys. I'm not sure I'm gonna call it. I better say it right. But first of all, I got the PSR E423 from Yamaha, and probably this is a smaller keyboard that I ever played at. But at the end of last year, I turn out that keyboard to my sister Alex's and Dominic's place. So I got my keyboard, the Yamaha DGX 650, and the finished layer is black, but it kind of feels like it looks like the Yamaha YPG DGX, and a good model. And this is a hammer action, and I play lots of pianos. Now, being a musician for me is a good experience. Now, I played hymns and worship songs, and I play some other songs, and I put them sounds in my tracks as music. And second experience is being a singer. I put that on my tracks. So anyway, being a singer is a good experience. I sing R&B, neo-soul, and I love R&B and neo-soul. Like, I listen to artists like Neo and Beyonce, Jennifer Hudson, Jessica Simpson, Justin Timberlake, and John Legend. I love John Legend. He used to play a lot of music, and he sings a lot, but I play a lot of music, mostly, a lot of worship songs, and a lot of Christian songs, such as much, so that's my experience of being a musician, and hopefully I'm going to see you in the next few videos, such as such, so people on Instagram and Facebook, and stay cool. Peace.